The moment that you are taking care of everybody else on stage and you're not worried about yourself, that's when you really learn how to be a professional, because that's what it takes. There's no self-consciousness then. You're always thinking about everything else going on while you're singing, while you're dancing, while you're acting. There's a difference between being a truthful performer and trying to create reality, because theater is not reality, but it is emotionally truthful. That's another thing you learn at Triple Arts, how to always be emotionally truthful when you're on stage. I wanted to make this program accessible to anybody that wants to come. Just call us, get in touch with us. We'd love to have you.